Good morning. Prayer for us, okay? Psalm 130. Out of the depths have I cried unto thee, O Lord. Lord, hear my voice. Let thine ears be attentive to the voice of my supplications. If thou, Lord, shouldest mark iniquities, O Lord, who shall stand? But there is forgiveness with thee, that thou mayest be feared. I wait for the Lord, for my soul doth wait, and in his word do I hope. My soul waiteth for the Lord more than they that watch for the morning. I say more than they that watch for the morning. Let Israel hope in the Lord. Let all of us, in other words, okay? For with the Lord there is mercy, and with him is plenteous redemption, and he shall redeem Israel from all his iniquities. Okay, after Jesus came, we celebrated his birthday yesterday. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son. So he's including everybody that is born into the world to offer them redemption. So when we read the Old Testament in the context of the Old Testament, yes, we read it in the context of when it was written, but because Jesus Christ, because the Father of Israel, the God of Israel, sent his Son Jesus Christ for the whole world. When we read the Old Testament and we read this in the context, we have all been adopted, those of us who believe in Christ, the sacrifice of God's Son Jesus. And so let Israel, let all of us who believe, and those of you that don't believe, even Israel that doesn't believe, if you will believe in his Son, this will be, you will be included in his redemption also, because God sent his Son to be the propitiation, okay, to be the sacrifice for all of us, okay? It's no more about bringing a lamb, a slaughtered lamb, perfect slaughtered lamb. He was and is the perfect slaughtered lamb, okay? The sacrifice. So read the New Testament, and when you read the Old Testament and you pray it in the context of the Old and the New Testament, okay? It's pretty simple. There is mercy with him is plenteous redemption, and he shall redeem Israel from all his iniquities. Father, we lift up the whole world to you. We lift up our own lives and our family and our homes. And we intercede for the hurting out there, for the people that are struggling, because we're all struggling. While we're on this earth, we're all going to struggle. But Father, there is protection with you. There is redemption. There is eternal life with you, Lord, through your Son. And there is healing. And there is provision. Jesus, thank you for coming into this earth, for giving your life. And so I intercede, Lord, for all people. I intercede for my country, America. I thank you for our leaders, our president, our leaders, church leaders all over the world, leaders of other countries, Lord. Help them, give them wisdom on how to be good leaders and care for the people of their own country. Lord, there are countries of this world, Father, that are suffering, and people in each and every country that suffer. So help everybody, God. And thank you for your word, Lord. Thank you for your word, God. You know each and every one of us. You know us. You know every hair on our head of each and every one of us. That's how wonderful and good you are. And so thank you, Lord, for your mercies are new every morning. We lift us up to you, Father. We lift up everybody. Yes, I believe. I have faith. Touch the world. Touch our country. Touch the stock market. The stock markets around the world. Thank you, Father God. We give you all the praise and glory in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Have a great day, everybody. God bless. Bye-bye.